Okay.
You look like a manager.
I feel like a manager.
All right, Murr. You see those two, older gentlemen by the window over there?
I do.
I would love for you to secretly take a photo of them.
Okay.
It's actually, these two old guys look like me and you in our old age. Murr, it looks like you and I meet up for lunches in our late 70s.
Oh my God, it really does.
Reminiscing of old times.
It really does.
Looking at our future.
It's foreshadowing.
Got it. Thank you.
I will tell you right now, there is a good chance that one day, at some point, you would eat here with him.
With him?
And would sit here.
Dressed like that?
And dressed like that, yeah.
Guys, I have the photo.
Oh, okay.
There's the photo I took of the two of old Q and I.
Excellent. Excellent.
Okay.
Perfect, bud.
Gentlemen, food is good to your liking?
Very good.
All right. Well, thank you for joining us today. My name's James. I'm the manager here. So one thing I will mention is that we actually like to take candid photos of real customers enjoying lunch here. And it would say on it,
from local celebrities.
From local celebrities.
To everyday jagoffs.
From local celebrities to everyday jagoffs, right?
Everybody's welcome at Dallas Barbecue.
Everyone's welcome at Dallas Barbecue. So, local celebrities, we have a picture of, you know, Annie Lennox. Annie Lennox, she'd be a local celebrity. And then we'd, you know, from local celebrities like Annie Lennox to everyday jagoffs.
That'd be us.
Is it okay if we use this then?
Sure.
Well, of course it is. Well, why would it not be?
They don't give a
Hey, you're my kind of jagoffs. All right, let's do this. Let's get this done.
Murr, you look like this guy took a DeLorean back from time to come meet himself.
He's wearing the same outfit, same glasses.
It's crazy.
I love your style, by the way.
The fact that that guy looks like me is nuts.
The beard, the hat.
I have the hat. Should I go out there? Let me go out there. Hey, boss, we had the soda machine went down, but we got it back up.
You got the soda machine?
Yeah, I went back there and I
slowly turn and recognize they look at you.
Do you remember when we had a TV show? Those are good days.
Very good.
Gentlemen, enjoy your lunch. Thank you so much.
All right, thank you so much.
We will see you in about 20 years.
Yeah.
Great.